just wanted to show something quick here. Something like cutting up a tomato, something juicy. I'd be doing it on this cutting board, but it would be on my countertop. And all this stuff would be going off all over on my countertop. It's all contained on the Wondertop on a stainless, clean surface. I'm able to go ahead and process some tomato, do whatever, if I'm making salsa, etc. But, you know, slide it right over off to the side. Scraps can go up here, do my thing, plenty of space. And this is a juicy, messy ordeal normally if you just were doing it with just a cutting board on your countertop. Just wanted to show you that.